Notre Dame, to me, is unique in that it is built in a tradition that is, in my opinion, second to none.
It's real tough to go to school here and not be aware of the tradition and the people that came before you, so I think that the team was definitely reminded of that, and we need to do something about it this year.
Coach Kelly has changed the mentality of this football team, getting us to feel that we owe Notre Dame instead of Notre Dame owing us as football players.
The values of Notre Dame, the tradition of what it is about, needs to be bridged, and that's why it's so important for us to maintain that tradition and build upon it by winning some football games.
You're playing for more than just yourself. At the end of the day, you're playing for Our Lady, Notre Dame.